The college essay, or the personal statement, allows you to tell your story in your own words. This is your opportunity to show college admissions officers who you are beyond your grades and test scores. Let's hear from some students who have completed the college application process.
Originally, I had two topics that I wanted to write about, but I spent a lot of time on both of them. So when I realized which one really spoke to me, even like during junior year, I chose the one that portrayed my failure, but how I overcame that. I feel like it just showed them that even though I got so many rejection letters, I got waitlisted the whole year, I felt like the way I came out of it really portrays my motivation and dedication.
I wrote about introversion, more specifically my struggle with how I hated being an introvert as a child.
I'm an immigrant, and so that's what I wrote about, and I remember editing it time and time again. I believe I had over 13, 14 drafts. The important thing for me was to make sure that I express myself fully in who I am as a person.
I started writing it during sophomore year, and I went back to it a year later, and I had proofread it, but I also had 7 other people proofread it.
I spent about a week just looking over my essay, and I made sure that I went to several different friends and different teachers as well, see what they said about my essay, and then I incorporated that feedback into my essay the best I could.
Senior year, I went to many workshops, and so that's how I created so many different drafts and things like that. So it was probably about like 4 months of a process, just going back and taking breaks. You don't want to do these things just like in one night.
You just gotta write what you feel like is the best for you or what really shows who you are, because nobody else knows you as much as you know yourself.
I had my teachers look at it. I had mentors look at it. I had some of my friends look at it who were also interested in going to college. Just making sure different people get to see your essay, because you never know the type of person that's going to be reading your essay.
I know many students who, when they have an English essay to write, they would procrastinate until the last minute because they wanted to be perfectionists and wanted their first draft to be perfect. So what I suggest doing is writing out a first draft and making sure that you have someone look over it, have them give their feedback to you, and then incorporate that in your essay.
For tips on brainstorming, writing, revising, and proofing your college essay, refer to the activities in the Applying to College section of the Step Up to College Guide and mobile app. Visit stepuptocollege.org for more information.